Well, a local police chief warns people not to leave anything of value in their cars, including keys and garage door openers. Harrison Police Chief Charles Lindsay is increasing patrols after recent car thefts and break-ins.
This is a gang of teenagers from downtown Cincinnati. They are going through all the residential neighborhoods, not only in our city, but also throughout Hamilton County, Butler, and Claremont County. They're stealing cars, they're stealing guns, they're stealing any items that are left in cars.
Purses, wallets, IDs, and credit cards have all been taken from cars in Harrison. Chief Lindsay says if the thieves see anything of value inside a locked car, they will break the windows to steal it.